My name is Xavier Jackson, and I am the director of dance. I chose the song Liberation because of its vital message of freedom. Individually and as a team, the dancers have dealt with many challenges in 2020, such as COVID-19, loss, isolation, and the daily reflection of insecurities. Working with and managing these young women has taught me that the most liberating thing any human can do is to evolve and rise above the thoughts, carelessness of peers and strangers, but most importantly, self. While I understand the importance of showcasing a defined dance style to establish go-to perfection among the collegiate dance community, I believe there's an immediate importance of showcasing the artistry and realness that dancers go through. More importantly, Black dancers. As a professional and trained dancer, I can honestly say that dance is progressively evolving, yet it still perpetuates westernized beauty standards that are governed by mainstream media depictions. As mentioned in the other dance pieces in this series, dancers go through many objectifications: beauty, weight, build, economic status, etc., to meet the status quo. As we are building Go to Perfection, we aim to educate, support, empower, and finally free all artists that will come through our program beyond their past and present limitations with the scope of liberation. Here is to being the most liberated artist in a professionally built environment that focuses on marginalized standards built on Black and brown artists. Let's reform the standard of beauty as it meets artistry. Here is to exploring a journey of artistry and liberation in a cultural profession that liberates its audience, but sometimes keeps its artists captive. Liberty.
There's a fork in your face, you're a superstar. Suck anything around cause of who you are. You get a lot of love cause of what you got. Say they happy for you, but they really not. Sell a lot of records and you roll the bins. Fall up in the spot, now you're losing friends. All you wanna do is give the world your heart. Record label try to make it compromise your art. But you're scared to ask. As your world starts spinning and it's moving fast, trying to stay sane is the price of fame. Spending your life trying to numb the pain. You shake that load off and sing your song. Liberate the minds, then you go on home.
Shake that load off.
I must admit.
Shake that load off. Shake that load off. Shake that load off. Shake that load off.
Shake that load off, shake that load off, shake that load off.